All right, welcome back, folks, to more Dark Cloud 2. We're trying to rebuild the village, but we need geostones to do so. So we're going to go back into the dungeon and hopefully find more and not die. See, there's a geostone there. Hopefully, we won't run into too many enemies that require the robot. Oh, it's a blue seal, so only max for this one. I'm a pixie. This is the floor episode. We're gonna fight a pixie boss. Oh, pixie right here. Very good. Oh, shoot. Okay, I deserve that. That was a terrible, terrible pun. Getting a light element, that's pretty good. Oh, jeez. Could you not? We can see the enemies on the map. Might as well get the treasure. Hopefully it's not another mimic. Probably gonna be another mimic. Another thing, we don't know if it's good or not. Fire. Oh, it's good, but not good enough. I found poison. Not very good. Treasure. Found a mop. More treasure. Ooh, an event. Good event. Yeah. Wow. That's super good. We're glad that happened. I gotta say, gun is pretty strong compared to fire. Fire! Now, if you didn't know, the weapon you kill the enemy with is the one that will get the experience. You could cheese it with the robot, but... Oh, the damage wasn't too bad. Now that we have the upgrade. Time to die to gun. Oh. Geostone. Noise. Oh, clown. Hey there, how's it going, buddy? It's happy clown present time. Which one would you like? Ooh, yellow or red? There could be anything in the box. Even another box. Alright, we're gonna go with yellow.
Very good. Here you are.
Glass material. Glassum. The bomb. Alright. So one more monster. Pretty strong. I'm actually curious here. Well, it has high cyclone, so maybe that's why. We can go either exorcism or flame and smash. Well, I think we'll go exorcism. I think we got holy crystals. The question is, how much exorcism do I need? Got a sugar cane. We need that though. Fishing bait. Oh, we got a new fish. New fish bait. Maybe we can do something with that. Super hot pepper. Thank you. Most dangerous also, our weapon's almost broken. We're gonna need to find some materials for repairs. Hey, wait a minute. We're not done here. Yeah, we didn't get the all clear message. What's up with that? That is why. I forget why, if there's any incentive on clearing everything though. The blue seal has been broken. I'm trying to remember, how do we pick up stuff? I do not remember. Pressed everything. Oh, unless it's block and attack. Yeah, there we go. We got it. Just saved us some durability there. Oh well. Geostone, then we'll go and buy some upgrades. I don't know how you make money in this though. I feel so broke. Jump in, download, straw house, shed, rough wooden fence, bench, tailor shop restored. Two hay, two rough rock. So four hay, two rough rock. And I don't know how many logs. How many logs do we have? How many logs do we have? Oh, there. Okay, we got quite a few. Actually, I don't think we need rocks, per se. We need a rough rock. Do that. Like grass. Do I really need that? Okay, now we have rough rock. All we need is hay. Hey, hey. We'll need that sugar cane. Okay. We can go see the guy in the train. Maybe he can get the hay for us. If not, we'll go into town. Hopefully we can buy some hay. If not, I don't know. Do we need 5, 6? No. We got everything here. Who needs to go adventuring? All we need is money. First off, go place down some residential areas, then we'll put commercial, send them industrial zones. Just you wait. Oh. Okay. Now I was missing a lot more hay than I thought. What about the other house then? Side property, always worth more, you know? Could be a possibility. Could put the tree here, though. Could place it right next to this. Small town, though. Place it here. Yeah, that's what I said. And chimney? All right. Looking good. Why would we need this? Why would we need this? Unless we put the house on it. Maybe. Tobias. No, I don't think so. Not bad. Not center. Isn't that a bit overkill? What do you mean? It's perfectly fine to me. Wooden house. Let's place the eye trees. It's not freaky at all. I don't know about this. Welcome to the forest. I'm watching you. Can I place them in the back now? Would there be an area where that would be appropriate, though? Well, we'll keep it in the bag. In the bag. Let's go get some straw. Uh, of that nice house. Who built that? It was me. I did it. It was me. Now the question is, how do we do the things that the game wants us to do? It's gonna be expensive. We'll buy two holy elements to put on their weapon. Why not? Why not? I wonder what life element gives you, though. Oh? Oh, it's element and not crystal. If you need a platform for the straw house, I'm out of logs. Are you for real? All right, we need at least 11 logs, at least probably 16. There goes all our money. No more bread for us. It's true. Too many watchers and not enough watchies. Make. All right. Put this here, I guess. The entrance. Animals. Why are we so zoomed out? I think we might need a few more logs. Fence all that in, maybe. Need people to move in. Oh, Max idea search from reading the book. Max gets a hunch that something could be invented using wrapper, fountain, and tree. We have? Oh, how did we do the, make seat of invention. No. Delete all useless photos. Wrapper fountain tree. Do we even have a wrapper? No. No, we don't know. We do not. Dang. Right. Gotta go take a picture of Tupac. Or DMX. Shouldn't be too tough, right? Town. See if we can't recruit someone to join us. Reading the book, Max gets a hunch that something could be invented with wooden box, Jurak, giant Yorta tree. Doesn't help me at all. Hello, Max. Did you finish working already? Right. Where would we find a wrapper? Anything we can use? Bar is open. Wrapper might be in a different time. Okay. Want to join my town? I used to be not able to drink coffee at all, but my boyfriend loves coffee. He got me hooked. Now I only drink it black. It's a little bitter, but someday I'm sure you'll like the taste too, Max. Okay. I guess I can't bring people over yet. Got two houses, though. No. Who this? Furbit people will only grant favors to people who are more skilled than themselves. I want to become an artist like Parn. With a camera, you can photograph the sun and moon, sunrises and sunsets. You're right. Lamp. Where's the moon? There is no moon. Ask in the bakery. No, there's no one there. Maybe it's because it's nighttime, though. No, we went in earlier to the bakery. It was not the guy. Well, you'll see. See, usually it's the cook here. It's nighttime. I'm in. spent all night trying to break into entrances. Like a hooligan. So good. Nothing wrong. Wonder why. Chandelier. I think we already got that though. Wait a minute. Oh dear. Top hat. Fountain window wooden box. I think we have that though. I forgot the second one. Window. Do we even have window? Should. We don't have window? What? Window. Fountain window wooden box. Fountain window wooden box. All right, fountain. Window. Wooden box. Aquarium.
Say cheese.
can raise fish. Okay. But for what purpose? Gotta go talk to some gardener. In front of the mansion. I don't think we've ever been to Max's mansion, though. Pumpkins. I think we had pumpkins, though. Well, what's going on with the person living here? Morton. Weren't we looking for a refrigerator? For one of our inventions? Plants. I think I already got one, but whatever. I think I already got cart as well. But you never know. Oh, Max, you scared me. I was just taking some nasty bugs off this tree. Not all trees grow up fine on their own, you know. Some, like this one, you really have to watch. Oh, shy. Too shy for pictures. Oh, Gordon. I did. Because tree needs. Yeah. Tree needs. Maybe there's stuff inside the house that are. He dabbing. You're good with machines, but don't you think it's time for you to start to learn about mining? Big old, the old family business. Well, we got two new ideas, so that's good. What it's going to be used for, I have no idea. Barrel, tree, and belts. Hey, wait, didn't we do that? What's the idea, Max? What's the idea? Energy pack, yes. Barrel. Oh. Hey, that's pretty good. We can probably make that for the robot. So we can put like pictures of the people that are not really used for inventions, but you know, stuff you want to keep. Thank you. something, anything here worthwhile. That's right, Block. We're gonna sell out our father. He's not doing his part. Still can't peel vegetables at all. There you go. Made any good discoveries? You know, while you're making discoveries about machines and devices, I'm making discoveries about cooking. Every day I'm researching how to make delicious foods that no one's ever tasted before. Pretty good. Block. I cannot wait. Block. Getting new ideas. It's not like it's a colossal waste of time. We are getting good and new ideas, but for what? I'm working here as a maid at the moment, but since I was a child, I had a dream of becoming a tailor. Dreams don't come true, so that's why I call it a dream. Oh. Oh, lady, I got a house you could use. Clock, gold store, show window. Instructor Rock. You can make that. Invite her to your town. I would if I could. What if I could? Oh, we do have a wrapper. Oh, what was the invention? We don't have rock. How do we not have rock? Thank you. What even is a wrapper? Question. I'm assuming a candy wrapper, but maybe it's not that. No, it's a wrapper with the W. I don't know what a wrapper is. Beyond it's, you know, a wrapper. Wrapper. Do anything with Gordon. Maybe I can't do anything just yet. To an extent. The hell is that? Oh, plant. That was something like Cthulhu. Claire's house. Skelly lights. Oh no, it's not skelly lights. Never mind. Paparazzi coming in. Eight cup parasol. I think we have that. No, we don't have paints. We have painting. Find a rock. Pretty sure you have to 100% the. I don't think so. That would just be insane. If you needed to get 100% pictures, oh, then again. Yes, it's time for you to, why? Why is it time for me to fish, though? For what purpose? Why is the camera like this? You're a rock. Anyone remember what was the last thing we needed a rock for? Do you guys remember, right? strange fish. We need rocks to mine ore. No. Not what I asked for. I was asking for the recipe. You know, I have a lot of bugs in my feathers these days. I have a lot of bugs in my feathers these days, and they make me itch terribly. Okay. Oh! Photography level. Bone. Dr. Dell. Chair. Saw. Clock, morning sun, Jurak's eye. We're gonna need to do a another run in town eventually once we get the more stuff. Why do I miss the moon so much? I wonder if that's where I came from. Good question. Spooky guy with red eyes. Rufio. Lately, there's been someone tottering around here in a black robe. Do you know who it is, Max? No. My hobby is fishing. It's my dream to catch a Mardin Caranyan. I only respect people who catch big fish. No respect for my cleaner fish. Unfortunate, but true. Okay, so we got that. What's left? Well, we wanted to recruit someone, but it doesn't seem to be working out. She won't do anything and go behind the counter. Well, why am I here? Why am I doing all of this? Is it really that important? Why are we here? We have small generator. We do not. I think a place like this would have one, though. Fountain barrel and mushroom. I don't think we have a mushroom. Yet. All right, let's get out of here. Also requirements. Yeah, but no one wants to join, so I guess I need more eggs. Maybe we need to progress the story. On someone. Probably not. Since the last one was that. Now, my question is, well, I wonder if there's other unblockable attacks like that. Also, maybe we should be using, Monica. I wonder if I can do damage on this. It's crazy how all my other weapons are not doing enough damage. Except for the drill. The drill doing the work. I mean, it's possible. We didn't grind at all. So we might be, like, severely underleveled. My weapon would stop breaking. It's kind of annoying. Go, Max. Gotta clear out the forest. Can I change this? For the web. So what? What exactly happens when they have no pips? There's a healing area here. I mean, they're not really tough. You just need for them to get closer, because they're too far otherwise. Got some paints. That's new. Now, hopefully, this guy's the last one. We didn't miss everything. We did miss something. I don't know. I don't think so. I don't think there's a color requirement, but then again, who knows? This one shouldn't be a problem. Really not a problem. And that means the last one here is a mimic. Or not. Oh no, there's more. Weapons are pretty weak. Alright, we're gonna save. And I think we're gonna call it there for tonight. Got another stream later on. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone.